Hello. In this video tutorial, I will show you how to collect open-to-work profiles from LinkedIn quickly. You will see them in a list. And then, by applying the job seeker filter, you'll instantly see who has the green badge open to work. Let's start by creating a new empty campaign. Add the visit and extract action to your workflow. Then proceed to the LinkedIn tab. Enter keywords for the target audience you search on LinkedIn. Select people and apply further filters such as second, third, first level connections. Select your location or any other filters you think necessary. If you don't see enough green badge profiles coming up in search results, use this trick. Add open to work hashtag to your search query. Now it looks much better. Click collect next to queue. Wait until Linked Helper has collected all profiles from this search into the campaign. When it reaches the last page of the search results, collecting will stop automatically. Click on the queue. Scroll down and find the job seeker filter and switch it to yes. Linked Helper will show you all profiles with the green Open to Work badge. Let's mark them. Select all profiles and click on the tag icon. Let's create Open to Work tag for them. Click Save. Next, click on the reset filters to see all profiles again. Now let's hide the green badges from the list. Scroll down to without tags filter. Enter the tag open to work. These profiles are now hidden. Yet we have profiles without the green badge, but who indicate they are open to work via hashtags or keywords in the headline. Let's mark them as well. Use the headline filter and type open to work in the filter. Select these profiles. If you hover over the headline, you'll see that people are using open to work words. Let's also apply open to work tag to these profiles. To delete other profiles, click on reset filters, then hide open to work profiles from the list by using without tags filter. Select what is left in the list and delete profiles. In less than 5 minutes, we've collected target profiles from search and sorted only open to work profiles using a couple of filters provided by Linked Helper. What's next? You can redo it multiple times and collect more profiles from search. Go back to LinkedIn. Try changing a few filters, use a new location, or change your keyword from content writer to copywriter. This way, LinkedIn will show you different profiles. Follow the process of collecting profiles, then hiding already marked profiles from the list and sorting through newly added profiles.